Subscribers, they will tell you so how to add share in Flutter to your widget. So for doing that, you just need to do like this one, and after you just need to add your box shadow, and here you can also add some shadow. Here you can see it, so it's like in property for in container, like a decoration property, and here you can see that we can also. After that, we can also just add box shadow, and here we can also add this. So, thanks for watching. Have a nice day. Goodbye.